The proposed 20-mile elevated fixed guideway begins at the East Kapolei Station with a park and ride. This is adjacent to the planned Department of Hawaiian Homeland's residential development. It follows North-South Road to the next stop, the West O'ahu Station, with a park and ride. The route continues through Ho'opili, the future D.R. Horton development of 16,000 new residential homes, to the Ho'opili Station. The route continues onto Farrington Highway, past Hawaii Medical Center West, travels over Fort Weaver Road to Waipahu's West Lock Transit Station at the Leoku Street intersection. It continues down the median of Farrington Highway at approximately 30 feet above street level. To the Waipahu Transit Center Station near the Mokuola Street intersection. Passing Waipahu High School, the next stop along Farrington Highway is the Leeward Community College Station. The route then crosses over H1 to the Pearl Highlands Station with a park and ride. Commuters from Central O'ahu will have a dedicated access ramp from H2 to the transit station. The guideway then continues within the median of Kamehameha Highway, crossing Waimano Home Road past Pearl City Shopping Center. Over H1, and Waimalu Stream to the Pearl Ridge Station. Continuing along the median of Kamehameha Highway through Aea, the route continues in the median of Kamehameha Highway, serving the Aloha Stadium Station continuing on Kamehameha Highway to the Pearl Harbor Naval Base Station at Makalapa Gate. Around the Pearl Harbor Interchange follows H1 to the Honolulu International Airport Station. Continues on Aolele Street to the Lagoon Drive Station. Follows the edge of Ke'ehi Lagoon Park over Nimitz Highway to the Middle Street Transit Center Station. Past Pu'uhale Road into the Kalihi Station. It travels along the middle of Dillingham Boulevard over Kapalama Stream to the Kapalama Station at Honolulu Community College. It follows Dillingham Boulevard to the Iwile Station, turns onto the median of Nimitz Highway past the Chinatown Station at Keikaulike Street, then into the downtown station near Aloha Tower, onto Halekawila Street, to the Civic Center Station on South Street, then onto the Kaka'ako Station at Ward Avenue. It continues Mauka onto Kona Street to the final stop at the Ala Moana Center Station terminus.